In this video, we'll show you how to enable printing on your Android device to a TS702a printer. Let's get started. Before wirelessly setting up your printer, confirm that your smartphone or mobile device is connected to your Wi-Fi and can access the internet. Also, keep your Wi-Fi name and password handy. You may need to use this information during setup. Next, we'll prepare the printer for wireless connection. Make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The green light will be lit when the printer is on. Press and hold the wireless connect button on the front panel for about 3 seconds. When you see follow the instructions on the PC or smartphone, etc., scroll across the screen, printer preparation is complete. Now let's install the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app on your Android device. Find and open the Google Play Store. Search for the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. Then select and install the app. Now let's register your printer within the app. Open the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. The license agreement will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, select Agree to continue with the installation. The For Using Services Related to Canon Product screen will be displayed. Review the information, and then select Do Not Agree or Agree. Your choice will not affect the installation process. The app requires you to grant permission to access your phone's storage to print photos and documents, and access to your smartphone's location to search for wireless routers and printers. The app will not function correctly if you deny these permissions. Select OK to proceed to the next step. To allow the app to access your device's location, select Allow Only While Using the App. To allow the app to access the photos and media on your device, select Allow. Select Search to allow the app to find available printers. When you see this screen, wait a few more moments for the next screen to show up. When prompted, select OK to set up the printer's Wi-Fi connection. Select Next to proceed to the next step. Select Connect to use your printer with the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. Choose Yes to allow the printer to connect to your wireless router. Please note, if you have a 5 GHz wireless network, you'll be prompted to select the name of your network from the list. Enter the password for your wireless network. This field is case sensitive, so ensure upper or lowercase letters are entered as required. Then select OK. After a few moments, you'll see this screen. Select Close when you see your printer at the bottom of the screen. You're now able to select images for test printing, but we're going to skip that so we can finish the app setup. Select the X icon in the upper right of the screen to proceed to the next step. On this screen, you can visit the Canon website for more information on getting the most from your printer. From there, you can download applications and access services. Again, we're going to skip visiting the Canon website so we can finish the app setup. Select the X icon on the upper right of the screen to proceed to the next step. We recommend saving your wireless network name and password in the app to make it easier to reconnect the printer or add a new printer in the future. Make sure the Save box is checkmarked, then select OK. Congratulations! The connection to your Android device is now complete. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.